Hello everybody, this is Martin Mesa. Welcome back to Mortgage Mind. We're gonna do a little video today about being self-employed during the COVID environment and what it means to get a loan. We're still in the middle of COVID. If you are a self-employed business owner and you're trying to apply to get a loan, whether it's to purchase or refinance a home loan, there are some additional things that all the banks, meaning Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, FHA, VA, are now requiring of you in order to get your loan approved. In the past, you just needed basically to show tax returns for your business to qualify, to prove income. But nowadays, there's two additional things you have to show in addition to the banks, or to the tax returns. That is, you have to show a year-to-date profit and loss statement for your business. It doesn't have to be audited by an accountant. It's an unaudited P&L, profit and loss statement that you prepare yourself. That's the first thing you need to show. Second thing you need to show is the last 2 months of bank statements for the bank account all your business revenue goes into, gets deposited into. So those are two additional things you never had to show before that you do have to show now as a self-employed loan applicant because of COVID. And the reason they're asking for that is they want to make sure the business is still operating in a way where the income is sufficient to qualify for the loan and is consistent with what the last tax return showed the business generated. That's why they're doing that, because a lot of businesses have been struggling during COVID and they want to make sure your business isn't one of them before they approve your loan. Okay, so the first thing, year-to-date profit and loss statement. Like I said, it doesn't have to be audited. You can prepare it yourself. A profit and loss statement just shows how much money the business has took in so far this year. It shows all the revenue, all the expenses, and then the bottom number is either the profit or the loss. Hopefully it's a profit. And hopefully that profit is consistent with what the tax return last year showed for the business. That's what they're looking for. Second thing is the business bank statements for the last 2 months. The reason they ask for that is if your profit and loss statement says that you've been on average depositing or making about $10,000 a month in revenue for your business, then they want to see those last 2 months of statements reflecting that you've on average deposited about $10,000 a month into that bank account. Otherwise, they're going to question whether or not you're really making the money the profit and loss statement says you are. That's why they ask for the bank statement. So year-to-date profit and loss bank statements. If you're self-employed and you're out there in the process of getting a home loan for purchase or refi or anything, or will be soon in the process, you need to know that you're going to be asked to provide that thing, those two things, and that they need to look good. So if you need strategies on how to beef up your profit and loss statement and beef up those bank statements so that you look as good as you possibly can on paper as a self-employed borrower, give us a call. I'd be happy to tell you my ideas on that, my strategies, and we can hopefully help you out. All right, hopefully that helps for all y'all self-employed borrowers out there. If you like what we're doing, please don't forget to share this with your friends and family.